Yeah, that first.
Yeah, I'll get rid of it.
I don't gain resources back.
Alright, so we're gonna do one of these Earth casting mission guys. I heard they're pretty good.
The card you have in your deck.
It's a tough one. Do I choose this or this? This didn't do too great last
it's
game.
It's not a attachment, so I don't know.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
But it's a drone.
It has a drone?
Yeah, that's why I play that shit.
I know. That's not an attachment. What are you talking about?
Alright.
That's fucking nuts. I didn't even know they did that. That's crazy.
I don't know. This could be the worst decision ever.
It's gonna be buried for the rest of the game, man.
I know. I don't.
You didn't really get to. I don't.
It's three shields. The three shields is really good. But so is turning off your shields. Just because of the last game. That is great. I know it's great, everybody. I know it's the wrong move, but.
Because I was just thinking about it. It's actually good if you, like, go here. And there's guys here, but there's no battle here. You can still attack behind you.
What did I just do? I added this.
You grab the.
And then I already put the other thing on the
bottom.
Yeah, I'll put it on the top.
Good.
Yeah.
Imagine.
One of my signature squads just went down.
I'd be so broken if you put them back on top of whatever order you wanted.
There are cards like that.
I know what I'm drawing.
Let me see.
Okay. Poor man. I want to play that one yet, because I want to see what you're going to play.
Yeah, do it.
So, I like card drone. So that's nice. That's the one thing with Ragnar, is like, you want his signature squad, because they're decent, they're cheap for grabbing command, but you want them to come with them for the battle.
Yeah, I know.
So you're like,
alright, big fat whiff on that one.
Good.
No drones, no attachments. That gets me closer back to my other attachment.
Ragnar.
Alright.
Yeah, you can get out of there.
Yeah? Discard or route? Oh, God.
It just runs.
Okay. That's awesome.
Yeah. So I was like, I'm gonna wait. And I was like, oh, all these guys are allies.
No money?
Yeah, I'm done. Well, I'm gonna get to play again. I get to decide if I'm done. That's the thing, is you want to play that when he's got like three or four like stacked him on a planet.
You made me do it by doing that. I was gonna
say shit piece.
Anything else here?
Pass.
I also pass. Right? Four.
Just making sure I don't kill anything.
Oh yeah, count them up. Good call. Good call.
I don't think I can win the battle. Because your wall is not gonna go there. Your wall is gonna go here and then move over. It's fucking so annoying. I should just always go planet 2. Oh man.
Here. Yeah, I thought you'd go there. That's why
I was gonna go.
He's got
here.
Caught on to me last game, dude. Okay, here. One or two and two.
Yeah, you're two special.
One. Here, two resources. Two cards. And two resources for you. Hey, two put those cards down. Hold up. Okay. Any tricks here, buddy?
Drop us.
Oh yeah, you're doing reactions? Oh no, he was in a warlord.
Don't get a reaction off your warlord. These guys are moving, I
don't know. Okay, so nothing there.
They don't get it.
Let's see, what tricks I can do to kill him. No suicide, no suicide there. Oh, he hangs himself. Alright.
It looks like water and drowning or something.
Okay.
What a waste of my initiative.
Alright. back?
So you're not going back.
Oh, I forgot the mobile.
Get if you want.
Yeah, shit. Fighting those guys is probably not fun, but let me just check if I know I wouldn't have done that.
Okay.
Right. Yeah, so combat here. Steal a book. Yeah, yeah. Sorry.
Nothing here. And 2 damage to you. And then I guess I'll just rout. He's always gonna stay there. That's my plan.
You're
destroying my guys. No discard pile. Holy shit. Good shuffling job, John.
Alright, so my...
I just realized that you have to route one. Route one or more, like after you deploy this.
Oh, yeah, you can clear them all. You can clear them
all. I can clear them all, but if I played all of them on my own, and there's only one of mine there, I have to route mine. So it's route one or more, doesn't say you may.
Oh, shit.
I can deploy this unit.
Oh, because you can clear them all off, right?
But I can clear them all off, which is what it is.
Clear them all off, then do it.
Clear them all off. I'm liking this hand.
Okay. Let's
go,
try.
Go, 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 get up. Out of here.
Your ally card? Oh, no.
Not yet. Wait, we just stack them all? That's what you should do, just keep baiting them with the cards.
Three.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Really wanted me to not get those cards.
Alright, so no reaction there. Do you want to move your wolf dudes? Okay, sweet. So here, your initiative, 1-1.
Mm-hmm.
Or command, sorry. 2 for me here, resource wise. Here I get 3 cards, 1 resource. Here 2 resources, and the last one 2 cards. mobile. That guy's a bit of a pain in the ass. So, cry the wind. I'll move on one more. Okay, here. Initiative. Debated bringing him. That's why I put him here, because I was going to do the cry that would maybe bring him all the way over, depending on what happened here. But once you reacted and moved all your guys, I was like, F that.
Alright, guys, round three is up. Please double
can
check
you your kill turn. Him. Is it a gift of Isha? I'm back here.
Up!
My retreat.
Neil, motherfucker! Alright, so I will. Spank. No.
Really?
Hate the dance. Hate the little shift around. It's just too much. It reminds me of a queen on strike or whatever.
So what's this? Two? Actually, yeah.
Oh, two. Over there, yeah. Two use there. Yep. Alright, I'll play. Just kidding.
Mine?
Yeah. Trigger the mad ability of another player.
I'm gonna rout this guy.
This is yours. That's on my initiative still. Okay, so
you
here.
You destroyed that guy. That's what.
So oh, yeah.
I forget.
Sure.
Alright, here.
Let's try to do two on this dude.
Zero.
Monsters top three.
I'm
sure. Let me just look at my hand.
Bum 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 bum. I got a nice feel there.
Alright, so your initiative. This guy's back here. These two are chilling. Last planet is now in play.
So mole doesn't count for committing. It only the thing that counts for committing
is the
foretell, right? Your Eldrath special or whatever, when he commits, he can recommit.
Yeah, that's
that counts for Ragnar's ability.
Yeah. This guy
doesn't. But like her mobility will, like if you deploy here then move where Ragnar is and Ragnar
moves. No, I can't do it in the reaction window there. That's what I thought. Okay, drawing two, collecting four resources.
Like you have all of your command units. Look. What you gotta do with all those resources?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Gonna exhaust him.
Two. Spend one on this to put a non-elite mobile unit into play on the last planet. For one.
That's one of the older ones, right? From the older packs? Banker?
No, yeah, I think it was like last pack, the pack before or something. Yeah. And then
it was a sleeper.
Do iron rifle on this guy.
Jeez Louise.
Let's do iron rifle on this.
This planet sucks. Look at the icon.
I know. It's gonna be a long game. Okay.
Oh, God. Yeah. On both the threes and the twos, bearing.
It's been a weird day. Alright.
That's one thing I like with the game is the. What was the. The. I don't know if you saw the new pre-release or whatever, or new release for the planet one. So they're adding more planets to the game? Is
are
that
they?
What they're doing?
I don't know.
I just saw a new one. It's like the new Imperial Guard guys, Commissar. And then he, like, they're adding in, like, a whole new mechanic with the icons. Like, we'll get different buffs based on the icons.
I figured they would add it eventually when they make the game more complex in the future. Okay, I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Two.
Ooh. Really? You're coming to two?
I don't know. I figure I can pick either or. It doesn't matter.
I know, but he likes the procness.
Oh, like, yeah. After enemy warlord. Yeah, whatever.
I don't know if you want to put one down. I've got like 30 guys there.
Go ahead. Do what you gotta
do. I guess we have one really strong one.
He's exhausted though, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, so first planet is you.
Let's see. These guys are exhausted, actually.
Yeah, so your warlord's there. So you got two resources. Next one's me. Three cards.
Did I grab two?
Yeah, I did. Three cards and one resource. Here, two resources, then two cards, and one, and
one.
I know, this is a song. Okay,
Yeah, all you have two.
Mobile.
Two of those. One Elder Survivor.
Come
on over. Come on over.
Morgan's battle here. If I can get up to two.
Come on over. Come on over.
Yeah.
Have a fight on our hands, boys.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Looks like meat's back on the menu.
Mobile. No, I don't care about those mobiles yet. I don't think. There's no combat will happen right now. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Go nuts.
Go on him.
Lock one? Yeah, I figured.
Get out of here.
That's okay. This guy here. Yeah, he's gonna beat it out though.
What does he do? His combat action? Move.
I can move him over.
Wow.
Yeah, he can hit and then get the fuck out.
That's cool.
Let's do three. Two on the same guy. Ready. Unless you have actions.
Oh, I didn't grab a card off this. Am I able to grab one?
Yeah, I just
got two resources.
Oh, yeah. Shit. That'd make a difference.
Yep, that'd make a difference. But that's fine. Not your two shielder.
Are you retreating anyway?
I'm just gonna count the damage if it is. 3, 6. Oh, idiot. I'm gonna retreat.
Everyone? Okay.
And I'll take my
combat
resource
action.
From that guy.
Combat action. Oh yeah, I steal a resource from you. Yeah. For the planet. Win the planet.
Oh yeah. Well, I just got one for that.
Yeah,
and I was like, oh.
Still good.
Yeah, these are good.
Okay, so these guys are back. This is mine. Oh, they're battles. So my initiative now. Two cards. And four resources. Alright, let's see here.
Excuse me. Your initiative.
Four.
Oh my god.
So good.
So good.
Nothing. All good cards, too. Oh my god, that was the worst one. Okay. Cards and a book. 1, 2, 3, and a book. I got back 3 of my cards.
Yeah. Nice. You played all 3 of them, right? The
Earthcast, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so you got that 2 box here.
Oh, I need a card draw too.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Card. 2 for this planet, and then the last one I'm getting 1 and 1. Alright, so first one. Actions, actions.
I should have went to first planet. I'm surprised it gave, me the initiative.
Yeah, I thought you were going there for sure. I was just gonna duck out of dodge with these guys. I was trying to scare you off and it worked, so.
Yeah, you scared the fuck out of me.
I couldn't, like, even you would have brought more guys.
Let's do. So there's no warlord there, so I gotta get some buff, right? This guy. For this guy, it's 5 attacks. Let's just do Armor Bane here. Yep. Actually,
cancel.
Nullify, yeah.
You can nullify? Yeah, I can.
That's just an event. So,
he did.
Sorry, had to be. holding them forever.
Two on him.
Block. Five. Three. Combat action. Combat action. Search the top three. Okay, combat here, right?
Yeah, range.
Yep. No guys in here yet? Oh, yeah, there is. Juicy. Juicy. Alright, so this is mine.
Ragnar is so hard to pull off with his.
You gotta get his ability off like every time.
Oh, I forgot my mobile.
That's a good policy.
I know this doesn't matter, but I forgot the mobile, and they're gonna mobile. Doesn't change the combats or anything.
That's fine.
It should have been there. And this guy should be mobile, but I won't do that because that's my fucker. Okay. So these guys are all back. All back. They would have been ready because. No, they wouldn't because we're still guys off this
one.
Okay. Okay. Here.
Range.
Range of. One. On. Go ahead. Actually, no, I don't have any character. Okay.
Green elf, I see you.
Hold on. Got only like 5 grades left.
Maybe I'll win by you drawing your whole deck.
I know, it could happen. It could happen.
Okay. So many units on the field. Alright.
Hold on.
You got 2 attacks, so I'm assuming you're gonna kill him.
No, that's 2 Giftisha.
You're gonna save him. I get this back then. So I wouldn't have used it.
Have used my crushing blow. Oh, you're bringing him back.
Yep.
Sorry.
Pulling him back.
I thought you were shielding.
I wanted to shield him, keep him in play to pull out the Wraith Guard to do Armor Bane, but then you did that and I'm like, God damn it. So I had to pull him back in, but whatever. Still good.
So 3.
3 on. Let's do 3 on this guy. And let's do 1 on this guy. And let's do 1 on Ragnar. All retreating. And I will route.
Nope.
Okay. So this is now you.
My guy's dead, right?
I'm gonna do. Oh, yeah. He's gone into the phase. fight here. Discard one card at random from your hand, unless you got tricks. Yes!
The last one, I was saving it to play.
These guys are all down here. Holy shit. Two cards, four resources. You're to play action, sir. Okay, so here, commands, need two resources, next one, three cards, and one resource, the last one is you, two cards, should be good, should be.
I was tempted just not to go here, just go here, and then you get an extra card.
I don't know if that's a good idea. Alright, so, did you get your two cards and one resource there?
Seven, you draw two, you're at five, you draw three more.
I'm gonna mobile him here.
If this planet was here, I'd win.
Mobile here.
Holy fuck.
And I'll give plus two to this guy. Can't run forever.
Try again.
Alright, combat here.
Yeah.
Range one, range two, and you're smart.
AoE one.
AoE one. I'll block it here on this guy. This guy will die. This guy's a little bit long. Crushing blows? Huh? Two.
Can't win it. I would be able to win it if you would have taken that damage there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're tricks. Tricksy hobbits. So I'm gonna route.
So this guy isn't Brock either, right? Because you didn't commit. You moved over.
Yeah. Yeah, that's after.
Yeah.
Who's initiative? What's it? I forget. It's yours, I think. Yes, it was yours. Mine's next. Okay.
Ready?
Here.
I have initiative.
Oh, yes. Go ahead.
Two on the flying dude. Shields
gift.
Oh well. So five damage. Or should I get one more resource?
Yeah, yeah, you'll spend one now, yeah. Five damage, yeah. Wow, how many rolls are there? Okay.
Two.
Two on Ragnar. Another one on Ragnar, and one more on Ragnar. Okay, move on a lord unit to a planet.
Put your range there.
Good, that would make more sense, I think, but whatever. Okay, so my initiative.
Look what I could do.
That's just silly.
That sounds really silly.
Yeah, dark and blue, though. Two cards. Four resources. Okay,
how could you? How many cards do you have on?
Does this work? Really? Does this work? That's legal? Oh my god. Seven armor bane?
What?
Just gotta keep him alive though. Oh, I should probably forget.
I don't wanna do this. At the same time, I don't.
Based on you drawing too many cards. You have six. That's three. That's one. You have two cards left. If I would have let you take that one,
yep.
You could have been at one more left. If this planet was here, I would have won because you'd have drawn your last two. It's just one or more.
Yeah, so it's all of them.
Is it all of them? One or more target. Ally units. I still choose the
oh,
target.
Oh, you pick?
It says target.
Yeah.
So as long as I throw out one. At least
oh,
one.
Oh, okay. Okay. If you don't have to do the reaction, it's optional.
After you deploy this unit, you throw out one or more target ally units.
Whatever, we'll find out in the comments.
Yeah. I just won't do it then.
Oh, you can't.
Not that it matters. Like, you're gonna, unless you have ability to draw a card somehow, which I don't think you do. That's all I care about, because I want you to draw as many cards as possible.
Yeah.
Just in case, like, somehow I'll manage to win. Like, there's no way I can kill all this. And even if I pull out, that's, what, 3 damage? 2 damage? No, I'm gonna use it. Screw it. Bird, bird.
Furnace and roll.
Okay.
Once this whole game. No, oh. You bastard. You have to draw.
Nope, I needed you to win. That's why I'm
all black, man.
Alright, so you get two cards here.
I get three cards, actually.
Oh, three cards, sure. And over here, I get only one and one. Darn. You think you had me.
Oh, my God.
Shit. That's so bad. Alright, mobile.
If only like, all my things would proc, you'd be like, okay, right. Here's
I'm gonna get my warlord plus two.
Here's the. I don't even give a shit.
So.
Two damage to everything.
No, I have initiative.
It doesn't matter, I attack before the battle even begins. Two damage to him.
Is it? Yeah.
Doesn't matter, you can block it.
I could. If. Oh, I do.
Pew!
Good game.